going to start a smaller canvas this time. This one's going to be a cat in eucalyptus boughs. I was intrigued by the red flowers that are blooming on the eucalyptus this time of year and thought I'd paint them up there. Today's session is just an underpainting. I have this black canvas, so I want to put some gesso where the moon's going to be. And then it'll have to dry 24 hours, and then I'll be back. brushes and I don't find the cat sitting in the middle of the painting. I'm going to get back to these eucalyptus boughs now that the cat's in. Finished one a little bit better. Thank you for watching.